Here's how to do a slip stitch. First, insert your hook into the next stitch, then yarn over. Pull both of the two loops through.